could tell by that point of the season that, they knew that they were never out of the game.
Oh boy, we got something going on here. Man, is Stewie getting jumped on here? Wicked hit, awkward player.
That was a hit Kronwall from behind, it appeared, and he is down. And you hate to see this, but until we see the replay, it's really hard to tell exactly what happened.
Stewart is, without a doubt, and his track record says, he's an honorable player, but he's a big player as well. And if a player turns at the last second and you're already about to hit him, well, then that player doesn't become a vulnerable player. He becomes a player that puts himself in a bad spot. But I don't know exactly how vulnerable Kronwall was here.
And Stewart is going off. Darren, my gut is he's tossed in the game here. I think he's getting a major in the game.
Well, let's see it on the left side of your screen. Jeepers. Oh, boy. Oh, this scares the daylights out of me. Oh, man, I don't like that at all. You know, and this is the push by Stewart. He's so strong, and it's fortunate for Kronwall that he's not going head first at an angle directly into the boards, and that's exactly what causes kind of spinal cord injury.
Plus a game misconduct, 5 minutes for checking from behind, and a game misconduct.
Wow.
And another thing that the kids are always taught is put your head up. And he did get his head up, though, to make sure he looked where he was going, and that's what has to happen. And I think you don't want to see that, but I think Kronwall is fortunate that he did put his head up. And he should not have a problem. The way he skated off, I think he's okay. Let's hope he's okay.
Well, and the way the NHL came in this year, and Brendan Shanahan and Rob Blake and his staff, I think did a good job of saying that push has got to be out of the game. And I'm a big proponent of getting it out of the game. So as I see this now, everything is right for Stewart. I think he's about to make a good hit. But here, now he just explodes with his hands, and there's no way for Kronwall to defend himself against that. So I think this is the right call by the official.